Ben, get us in.
Something tells me they know we're here.
If only this base were manned by humans, we could reason with them.
Not everyone responds to reason.
Especially not these 10 kids.
So all we have to do now is find an alien herald named Norrin.
And convince him that his boss shouldn't destroy our planet.
With our abilities, this should be a piece of cake.
Piece of something, all right.
With a reboot and a shock charge, this deactivated robot will fight for us.
Ready.
bunch of creeps.
Let's play!
Next time, send some guys who can fight.
Here comes Boxcar Ben! Play.
I'm getting stronger.
Say in show business, moving on.
Here comes Boxcar Ben! I'm ready.
Norrin being held prisoner.
When we find him, we'll ask him.
Yeah. That's over.
we're getting somewhere. Just nowhere good. Let's beat feet.
What do you need?
Thank you.
And still no Norrin.
Just a whole bunch of bots out for blood.
Not for long. The Pentagon promised to deactivate the defense systems as soon as possible. I feel 10 years younger. Fantastic!
I'm ready.
Thank you.
come we keep getting attacked? I thought the military was gonna shut down these bots.
I've been asking myself the same question. Come on, let's keep moving. Let's go.
Look, on the monitor! It's Doom!
I knew the army would send someone, Reed, but I didn't dare hope it would be you.
Victor? What's going on? What are you doing?
Saying goodbye. I'm afraid your engagement will be a short one, Susan. Your fiancé has doomed you all.
Attention! You have initiated our base self-destruct program. Countdown has begun. Self-destruct in 30 minutes.
Doom! He's taken over the base. No wonder we're being attacked. We have to move. Come on!